My name is Vishnu and we are just going to cook today chicken Chennai. This is a very close dish to my heart because it comes from my hometown, which is Chennai, down south in India. The person who was just featured in all of the Harry Potter series, he's a regular fan of this curry. You won't believe, whenever they have shootings over here, they come personally to take a takeaway of this particular chicken dish. Before we go into cooking, I'll just explain the ingredients. So this is ginger garlic paste, tomatoes, and we use red onions, green chilies. This is my spice box. This varies from home to home. Depends on what that particular family would use it to cook it. And here I have some turmeric powder, chilli powder, coriander powder, garam masala, salt, and I have some black peppercorns and fennel seeds. I just kept two types of cinnamon here. And next we'll be using a little bit of green cardamom, some star anise, some cloves, coriander seeds, curry leaves, and a little sprig of coriander leaves. They have few cinnamon seeds, and this is a special chillies. Some people call it bullet chillies, and some people call it as cherry chillies, but they are really a dynamite. And a little bit of coconut milk, and some chicken, and that's all about the ingredients. So let's start cooking. Let the pan warm up, and a little bit of oil. Once the oil is a bit warmer, then we just went with a few of the spices. If you wanted more spicier, all you can just do is just crush it open. That makes it more spicier. So once they have fairly released all the spices in it, then we'll just go for the onions. There's a quick tip in it. If you just add a little bit of salt to it, onions tends to lose all the water quickly. We are going to add a little bit of chopped tomatoes. At this stage, if I can just add a little bit of water to it so it doesn't get stuck at the bottom, or it doesn't change the color to reddish or to brownish. Ginger garlic paste, that's it. After you add ginger garlic paste, always add a little bit of water to it. In this stage, we are going to add a little bit of spices, which is obviously chili powder. And when you just go for turmeric, always go a pinch. That's it, that is plenty. You can see how nicely the color is turning up now. Now it's time to add the big man in the pan. So once any meat goes in, just start stirring it firmly. Now goes the green chili paste. This is made with a little bit of oil, and this is hand pounded in a pestle and mortar. You can see how much spicy is getting now. This is the coriander powder. Just leave it to cook on its own for a couple of minutes. And learned all of these things from starting from mom's kitchen. Yes, now this is ready. And the last ingredient is the black pepper, corn, and coconut milk. Just a bit of coriander and one last stir. Here we go. And now it's ready to be served.